Doing deals in New York City is always evolving and changing. Doing a deal in New York City is like doing a relay race with four people. It's the buyer to the buyer's agent. That's me in this case. Then the buyer's agent to the seller's agent, and then the seller's agent to the seller. A four-person relay race. How exciting. But then again, there were times when this particular deal almost went south. And I kept negotiating and negotiating, keeping my client's offer firm, not budging and not bumping up the price as the listing agent was trying to get us to do. But I held firm and fast for my client, the buyer, and just went into the contract at the price that the buyer initially offered, and not one penny more. This particular four-person relay race was a deal of nerves. Our nerves were on fire, but we all kept to our guns, and everyone became a winner because the seller is getting a qualified buyer, getting an above asking price, and my buyer is getting her home of her dreams. So everyone's a winner. Always stick to your guns. Keep to your price. Know that you will ultimately win when you present your offer as solid. And it's also a good idea when your buyer even meets the seller and the seller sees who the buyer is. And that's what actually occurred when we brought in the structural engineer. So the seller had a chance to meet my buyer, and the seller and buyer jive. So I think that might have been a key in the seller actually committing and following through and allowing this deal to continue. So for this edition of the Real Estate with Roumani, tip number 10, my advice to you is always have open relations with every person in the relay race. Like I said, four people in the relay race of getting a deal done. All four people should have open and clear and transparent communication. Stick to your guns, and the deal will happen. Clear communication and sticking to your guns will always get the deal to the finish line. Real Estate with Roumani, number 10, right here in Times Square, NYC.